Provost Margaret, in recognition of the completion of all requirements of the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, I am pleased to present these candidates to you.
Mr. Ween, these candidates have shown that they are worthy of receiving the highest degree that is awarded by the university, and on behalf of the faculty, I am happy to present them to you.
Candidates for the doctoral degree. With the authority vested in me by the Louisiana State University Board of Supervisors, I confer upon each of you the degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all of the honors, privileges, and responsibilities thereunto appertain. Please come forward to be vested with the hood and receive your diploma.
Zehun Turkey Agusala, accompanied by Deborah Elizabeth Fox, accompanied by Associate Professor James H. Wandersee.
Remarkable changes, much of which is a consequence of the launch of a very aggressive, very ambitious campaign entitled Forever LSU. This is a
community. One-tenth to your church or synagogue, one-tenth to LSU, and you keep the rest. And now, with the authority vested in me by the LSU Alumni Association Board of Directors, it is with great honor and privilege I now proclaim you alumni of Louisiana State University. And as you exit today, you will have the opportunity to become an official member of the LSU Alumni Association. So parents, this could be your one final gesture of
support. Lord, as we send our graduates into the world, we pray for their success and their safety. Guide them along their way, O Lord. Help them to lead lives of integrity and honesty. Give them strong and stable marriages and children to follow in their footsteps. May they work hard and enjoy the fruits of their labor. Bless also, O Lord, their parents, teachers, and counselors who have brought them to this day.